force that pass out. Gilliard slips it inside, whistle. And another technical.
Lofton Jr.
And so Lofton Jr. teed up.
It's kind of a delayed whistle, but he set the screen. Watch this. We were playing the tech. Watch. Well, that's his. He set the screen before that. And he was moving just a little bit.
That puts Mann at the line and hits a technical. That's 28 now for Trey Mann. Former Florida Gator. 92-81. Here we are again on the tech.
Watch the screen. He sets it. And I didn't see much movement on it. He may have led with that left shoulder just a little bit. Maybe that's what the officials saw.
Kind of. But.